cast them on again. It's going to be putting a small round 223 directly through my test panel. Close range from about 4 feet. No signs of any exit on the panel. Again, this is 223. 55 grade full metal jacket. This is our test from previously with the 338 Lapua, but that's a pretty close range. You can see the panel's fairly light too. It's not real heavy and somewhat easy to manage. But here I can show you, basically here's our center mass of 223s, right here. One lower here, too high here from before, just to see if they would go through the plate and exit, but there's clearly no signs of any exit wounds on the back, other than the 338 Lapua from about 6 feet away, maybe 7 feet away. So that's going to conclude the testing for today.